big day for the art world. Famous art critic Frederick T. Nippet will be critiquing my latest masterpiece. I love hearing myself talk.
Hi, Squidward. Ooh, I love your hat.
Don't touch it. And it's not a hat, it's a beret.
A beret? Ooh, where can I get one?
Sorry, SpongeBob. Berets are only worn by true artists, like moi.
You're an artist?
Yes, I'm an artist. What are you two bubbleheads doing anyway?
We're making arts and crafts. I've been learning the fine art of basket weaving. I made this one using designs of me and my best friends. And I also made this cute little scallop house. And I made this wallet, and I crocheted money to go in it.
So, you've been counterfeiting currency. And what has doorknob number two been up to?
I've been making baskets, too! Oh, this hammer is defective.
Do you want to make crafts, too?
Crafts? This isn't summer camp. I am a true artiste.
Oh, man! I'll never be art like you and Squidward!
Hey, don't be sad. You can be an artist, too. I'll find something that will tap into your particular artistic skill set. Now, let me see. Oh, this'll be perfect! Start with a rock.
What?
A little glue. Stick on a couple of googly eyes.
Whoa, slow down, Squidward.
And presto! A rock with googly eyes!
Oh, I did not see that coming!
Now you try! You can do this!
I shall make the attempt! Privacy, please.
Sorry.
I did it!
Yeah! Let's take a look.
Behold!
Oh, it's beautiful!
I'm an artist!
Hooray!
Why, hello, Mr. Tentacles. I'm Frederick T. Nitpick, world-famous art critic. This is your artwork, I presume?
Oh, it certainly is. This piece represents my struggle to reveal my genius to a moronic world. Witness the Venus de Squidward. Stunning, isn't it?
My considered opinion is that... I'll have to confiscate your artist beret.
What? No! You can't do that!
Sorry, but I'm looking for a real artist.
An artist,
eh?
What? I don't know, come back!
Now, which one of you two is the artiste?
We both are. It's lots of fun. Would you like...